We were talking about how your inner being knows where you are in relationship to everything you want. And here's the answer to your question. And knows your path, because you're the one that puts all the resistance on the path. There's no other resistance. There's no other path than the path that you've created for yourself, and there's nobody else putting resistance on your path. You're putting it all on. So your inner being knows where you stand right now in relationship to everything you want. And further, your inner being knows what your path of least resistance is. And very often, your inner being will offer the vibration that you translate into a song. Listen to it. Pay attention to it. Pay attention to the feeling of it most of all. And once you've got the feeling isolated, once you have calibrated yourself into the feeling of it, very often the thought that that song means to you will come into your mind. That is a really wonderful vibration turning to a thought, and a thought turning to a thing.